Okay, now we're in a park. Off Bayshore Boulevard, gives us an incredible shot of the downtown. No, it's blocked by those buildings. Yep. You can't see the, what do you call them?
Minarets.
I got one minaret.
Really?
Yeah, just beyond that last building. Must have something to do with the back end of the college. And then, I don't know. That would be the, that'd be the three, no. I was looking for something to, that high, the Jewish center. Give you an idea of where your location of your stuff is. So if I go from there out, first tall building should be the Jewish center.
Yeah, I can see it.
Yep.
It doesn't look that tall in it, too.
Yeah. That's your neighborhood. So anyways, the Bayshore Boulevard starts right here and it works its way all the way down and around. Back to the downtown. And of course, next to that is where we were, Davis Island. And Harbor Island, that's the two islands that are over there. And then there's the shipping channel, where we stopped on Davis Island. Of course, that's being blocked out a little bit by these signs, but there's a shipping channel right there. Stupid red one was catching right dead center of the ship channel. All right, let's try this again. There we go. It was messing up the focus. So that's where we were at Davis Island, that area there. Wow, what's that over there? That's another big island out there. It's a what? Look, that was a mosquito. Yeah, I can't tell what that is from here. Anyways, this is a huge pier here we're gonna walk out on and then we'll head out of here.